VCSELs, or vertical cavity surface emitting lasers, are currently going through a wave of success with 3D sensing applications. The technology is now on a path toward reaching volume production. 3D sensing is an exciting technology which deploys across several applications. Some of the most popular applications are gesture recognition for user interfaces, avatars for gaming, face recognition for security, and LIDAR for autonomous driving. In 3D sensing, VCSELs are used as an infrared light emitter to illuminate the object to sense. They make ideal light sources for 3D sensing because of their unique device properties, including low beam divergence, temperature stability, and low power consumption. At Oxford Instruments Plasma Technology, one of our great successes has been in MESA manufacturing for VCSELs. We have repeatedly demonstrated high precision manufacturing of VCSEL MESAs from masking to etching of the MESA on 150mm wafers, with devices passing accelerated lifetime testing. MESAs are etched uniformly and smoothly with extra low footing. The process is assisted by fully automated endpoint detection, which enables fine control on MESA height. Advanced plasma processing solutions can be achieved through our PlasmaPro 100 platform, which has been configured for high volume manufacturing up to 200mm wafer size. Our CVD and ICP RE solutions include various steps such as masking, passivation, MESA, or isolation. Oxford Instruments has a long history of working closely with the compound semiconductor community to deliver maximum device performance and manufacturing efficiency. For more information on VCSELs, feel free to contact us today.